From the very beginning, it was always kooks and pokes. Some people with everything, and some with nothing. That's the way it's always been. Until now. For my father and me, the treasure was our way out. How we even the scales. How the pogues win. But at some point, you kinda have to wonder, was the treasure an escape? Or was it a trap?
Why am I here?
You really don't know, do you?
You and your friends hold the key to the ultimate conquest, El Dorado. And that, my young friend, is my destiny.
Dad.
John B. This is the big one, kid.
He spoke of an idol and a city of gold.
So you're saying there's a bigger treasure?
I'm gonna take what's mine, rightfully mine.
Oh, we're really doing this, aren't we?
Do you remember you told me you would do anything? There's something you can do.
Anything.
Dad, I don't need you anymore.
Guess we're back in the G game.
Ain't no time for celebrating. We ain't do nothing yet. That's fair.
I thought we did something.
We did.
I mean,
just
hold on, soldier.